so simple, but I found a way, I found a way. If you open up your mind, it's gonna take some time to realize. But if you look inside, I'm sure you'll find. Over your shoulder, you know that I told you I'll always be picking you up when you're down. So just turn around.
Welcome back to NHS News. We have a good amount of content to get through today, so let's just jump right into it.
First off, we have quite a few birthdays over the break. Happy birthday to Aaliyah Dolan, Vaughn Rudy, Jacob Chapman, Lauren Squires, Aaron Devine.
That sounds right.
You're right. Courtney Allen, Nicholas Gavio, and special shout out to William Eyelashes, who is finally 18. Happy belated birthday. And happy 4-year anniversary to Matt and Erica.
Yeah, Matt and Erica.
Yeah. Yes, sir!
Also, happy birthday to Kyle Shepherd, Daniel Macy, Marshall Morris, my best friend in this whole world, Nicholas O'Neill, Adam Jensen, Brandon Snow, and of course, Jenna Strait. So happy birthday to all of you over the break. We hope you have a wonderful time.
Yes, sir. Next up, as far as announcements go, there's not a lot because break does start tomorrow, but we did want to remind you all of a few things.
Yes, Art Club meets every Wednesday after school. Spanish Club meets the third Thursday of every month, and I've heard they've been planning a very fun trip to Spain, so if you want to go on that, check in with Miss Carrie about how you can get involved. And of course, as always, you can check in with Mr. Janung about when Nintendo Club is meeting in January.
Additionally, Archery Club still meets every Monday and Wednesday from 3:15 to 4 o'clock in the middle school gym. And if you have any questions, please contact Mr. Hagenboot or Mrs. Beckman. Finally, if you are currently playing any sports, please double check with your coaches about what time your practices are, because they may be different times than what they normally are.
Next up, our special reporters Austin and Parker asked some people around the school about their New Year's resolutions. Why don't we take a look at what people had to say?
Since the year is coming to an end, we are asking people what their New Year's resolution is.
What's your New Year's resolution?
Grow my hair out.
What's your New Year's resolution?
To find a 2K opponent that doesn't quit.
Yeah, well, don't go Nets versus Bulls.
Unlike Thomas Flanagan.
Don't go Nets versus Bulls.
What is your New Year's resolution?
This year, I'm going to read more.
What is your New Year's resolution?
My New Year's resolution is to be less lazy.
What is your New Year's resolution?
Assuming I have one, my New Year's resolution would probably be to enjoy the moment.
What is your New Year's resolution?
To eat healthier for the year.
What is your New Year's resolution?
Raider Nation.
What is your New Year's resolution?
My New Year's resolution is to run a full marathon.
What is your New Year's resolution?
My New Year's resolution is to get better grades.
What is your New Year's resolution?
My New Year's resolution is to graduate and just live.
Thanks, Parker and Austin! And with that, we would like to end this week's news with a message for all of you.
Yes, from all of us here at NHS TV Studio, we would like to wish you all a very happy Christmas and a wonderful New Year. And don't party too hard. Remember to have a good time with your friends and family.
For NHS News, I'm Marge.
And I'm Jack.
And we'll see you all next time.
Woo! Don't ask questions you don't wanna know. Learn my lesson. Way too long ago to be talking to you, but I don't.